Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etsli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Paititi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow, yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry, I'll do my best to get the bow. This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
You go first.
First? I'm not going in there at all.
Did you see the guy they pulled out of there?
What was left of him. Come on, just to the top of the path.
I can't believe how much Etsli. Strange. This kill hasn't been eaten. It's been left out for any animal to take, but none are dead. This looks like a sacrificial altar.
Thank you.
If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Space for that.
Yeah.
This could be interesting. Gold. Something on the other side. Okay, one last leap. Hope this is worth the trouble. Up. Can't carry anymore. Obsidian blades never dull. The gate's open. Now we'll just have to get over there. Must be a way to get that gate open.